And like all of our GTO Fenders, we take the back brace out of it, bead blasted in there, make sure it's rust free.